Two Indonesian teenagers who were jailed in Australia as people smugglers say they were subjected to sexual harassment and exposed to drug abuse while they were imprisoned here. The boys were 15 and 17 when they were detained. Now back in Indonesia, they say Australian authorities didn't believe them when they told them they were children. With the details, here's Indonesia correspondent George Roberts.
Imagine being a teenager and locked up in a foreign prison with adult criminals and drug users. Well, that's what happened to two Indonesian boys who want to be known as Susilo and Bung Bung. Recruited from poor Indonesian fishing slums, they both took jobs on boats as deckhands, unaware that their cargo was asylum seekers bound for Australia. So at 15 and 17 respectively, they were accused of being people smugglers, and Australian authorities used wrist x-rays to claim them as adults. Bung Bung spent a year in Sydney's Silverwater prison, and Susilo, at just 15, spent 9 months there.
With the criminals and drug users, it made me uncomfortable because they were using drugs inside the cells, and I complained to prison officers.
The boys say they were exposed to violence and intimidation and sexually harassed and humiliated while they were in prison. After more than 12 months in detention, Australian courts upheld their version of events and they were returned home. But the Human Rights Working Group here in Indonesia says the Australian government is guilty of breaching the United Nations conventions on protecting the rights of children.